Hey everybody, first off, I'd like to apologize. Last week, I did that Russiagate video. It was such a rush job, and I apologize for that. I know the editing on it was kind of sloppy. The audio was all over the place, and I don't even know if it was made the point that I want to make. We'll come back and address that in the future. I just want to say I'm sorry. I'm completely overwhelmed between day job and another project that I've been trying to work on. It's something that's been on the back burner for way too long. I really want to get done. I'll let you guys know as soon as that's finished. It's going to take me a little bit longer. I'll keep you posted on that. But again, I just want to apologize for kind of a sloppy episode last week. And again, I'll find the time to kind of make that point a little clearer of why I think that's relevant. And maybe a little bit of this, today's episode will kind of refresh a little bit for you why this all kind of, a lot of this ties in together. But really, all I want to do today is take 30 seconds of your time. If you remember, there was an episode that we released March 2nd. It was St. Quick News, episode 27. It was with Zion Williamson. His shoe breaks, he has his leg injury. We relate this to Jason the Argonauts. I show clips from Suicide Kings and from Vision the Voice. I play some of these clips for you showing the significance of the leg injury. And even though Zion did not break his leg, I was equating this to the Fisher King's broken leg motif. Felt that was super important. Well, now we get this story, this viral story of a gymnast breaking both her legs at once. It's a terrible and tragic situation for this woman. But the fact that like this is so in our face, we even have the double broken leg imagery used, the rear window clip.
He tripped, and crashing to the floor, he broke his leg. This connection is so significant that it will require a bit more context.
Did you ever hear the story of the Fisher King?
So maybe if you got a few minutes, go back and watch St. Quick News number 27, revisit that. I'm telling you, this is important. Not only that, on a personal level, I have a friend who lives near me who had broken her leg. The leg finally healed, and almost immediately after it's healed, she just broke it again. That happened this week. So for me, like on a personal level, that's sort of zeroing in or really like a loud echo of it, but just this story of the gymnast is, it just seems too loud in my mind to ignore. I needed you guys to be aware of it. Again, I'm just willing to hear what y'all think. That's it. I will try and have something else for you. Y'all soon. Thanks. Bye.